Okay, hello my friends, welcome back to this is Fox Tales and the Fox Spend Skill, Trevi Clans, the Board, section, that's okay. I'll just gonna attack the clan because in the previous video we have faced a lot of mythic clans. So I hope right now in this video I can defeat all of them so we can get more mythic resources. And here go the first one. Oh, it's still 5, so I think not yet. Yeah, we cannot yet defeat, I mean whip up the clan for now. So that's okay. Yes. And where is the other one? Oh my bad. No need to face them. Just run here. Yo, my best spot. Where are they? Oh, they're not following me. Really? Okay, yes. Huh? Yes, I think it's there. Yes. Okay, this is the next one. Nice attack. Well, by the way, I'm still searching for a new ability for the range. I haven't found which one is best. This one is... How about this? Stun... How about this? How about this? And this one? 127... Oh... I think this one is better, yeah. Damage 50%, but hit is 5 times. Maybe let's try this one. So I'm gonna unlock this first. Unlock that one and upgrade and unlock this one. Oh, not yet. Oh, you can see the skill spend skill point has been finished, so we can upgrade this again. Okay, I'm gonna use this thunder head. Okay, and I'm gonna use it for the first time, this one. Whoa, not bad, but the damage is only 140, I mean. Let's check it. Yeah, 140. Let me switch again to this one. 5 seconds. Okay, this one is 10 seconds. Damage 100. Yeah, I think let's try again. Compared to the first skill that I have. So let me test it. Let me test it for this. Damage is 697. Okay, and cooldown is really fast. And I'm gonna switch to the thunder head again, this one. And damage is 100, but you're gonna hit 5 times. So, I expect... Oh, I see. So it can hit can hit several enemies at the same time. I see. That's the benefit of this skill then. So if I use this again. Ooh, so enemy that hit that, see? Enemy that hit this the thunder head will gonna get damage also. I see, okay. I think this one is good for PPV, yeah. But for single, maybe it's not really good. See? Whoa, I hit two boar. Oh, yeah, I see. So it's best if I hit from here. Let's see. See? I hit two boar at the same time. Nice. Okay, I see. So let's continue. How can I use this for maybe for hunting also is nice, the thunder head. How about the next skill? This one is 50-100. Oh, okay. Maybe I'll just gonna use this for a while. 27 37. Okay, so I'm gonna use this thunder head for a while. But maybe for hunting, yeah, but for defeating the clan I think it's not really useful unless you want to defeat them at the same time like this. So we can have to only one. Sometimes this skill is making me dead. Yep. Okay, so for attacking the clan, I think this one is still better. This one is still better because damage is better and cooldown is faster. So for defeating the clan, this guy, what is his skill name? Shooting star is still better compared to Thunderhead. Only 5 seconds and it's already activated again. And this one is also used. And this one also used. This one, so it's really match the other skill if I am using this one, shooting star. From here, doesn't have an AoE. See? Yep. I see. One remaining. Oh, how about the other skill like this one? 5 seconds. Five. Oh, this one is 3 seconds. This one is 5 seconds. 5 seconds. 6 seconds. Yeah, I think this one's still better. where is the last enemy? Yo. Let's go to next clan. Oh, there is a fantasy resources here. Take that, please. Okay. And another one is in here. This is a mythic. So let's take this. Here you go. This is the other mythic clan. This is it. Ooh, ooh. They are level 20. Oh, it's 3. No. Defeat them. But still want to change. Yep. Let's run for a while. Okay. Where are they? It's there. Let's hit from here. I don't want to hit. Oh. Nice. I still have a lot of ability points here. Hang on. Oh, this is ability point here. Yeah. I see. Okay. Yep. Okay, one remaining. I thought it's already finished. Okay, awesome. Let's go to the last clan. Oh. There's something there. I didn't miss this mythic. Oh, come on. Do you wanna fight with me? This wolf or not? My problem with me. Okay. Whoa, 300. That's awesome. And yep, let's continue our journey. Yep. This is the last clan. And let's take this mythic resources. And this one also, guys. Let me see my resources. It's not really much for mythic. See? Ooh, I'm so poor. My fox is a bit poor. Wait. There's still one here. I'm not gonna miss everything. And she's my ally. Ooh. It's a mythic also. What level is this clan? Oh, the copy's bad. Let me see the clan. So level 24, the other one is level 20. Okay, still okay, I think. How about we just attack this clan? Because by attacking this clan, we're gonna get a mythic resources later. And the color is also nice, by the way. See? Maybe I just hang on. What is the quest? No. What is the quest right now? Dig section, recruit any from any clan. We need to. I think just attack it lah. This is my decision. Level 24. Oh, come on. Three of them getting closer together. Uh-oh, why I am here? Oh, I cannot turn around. Okay, finally. Where is the other fox? They're here. Let's. Gonna hit them. Nice. Whew. One down. Okay. go up. Let's go right here. Ooh, it's safe. Yosh. Doesn't hit. Finally. Okay. And one remaining. Doesn't hit again. Didn't hit, I mean, that not doesn't. Okay. Finally. 3 times. Okay. Woo! So, I think this is guess for the video. So this video is about this skill, by the way. The skill that I just show you before. This one, the Thunderhead. The Thunderhead skill, it's a range skill. And I think it's nice if we do a PvP because it can attack several enemies at the same time when we launch the skill. But the problem is it doesn't have a nice cooldown in 10 seconds compared to this one. Only 5 seconds, I think. This one is still worth the shooting star. But yeah, it depends on you which one you wanna choose and which one you like. So, yep, I think this is it, guys. Thank you for watching. And see you next time. Bye bye.